What's up, grubbers? Welcome back to my channel. Thank y'all for joining me today. Happy Tuesday. I hope y'all had a wonderful weekend. If you are new to my channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below. Also, hit that post bell notification next to that subscribe button below so you can be notified each time I upload a video. Whew, that was a mouthful. How are y'all doing today? You guys, we have the 10 wings and 10 minute challenge, y'all. I bet y'all like, here she go. She grubs, pulling up late to the party again, but I am here, y'all. I'm here. I'm late. I'm always late. The story of my life. But I am here. 10 wings and 10 minutes. Hey, 10 wings and 10 minutes. Hey, I'm ready, y'all. I gotta hype myself up for this one because I don't know if I can finish this. I think only one person, well, I've only seen one person finish it. It was, I think it was one, maybe two. I don't know. But is this a hard challenge? I hear, but your girl ready and I am hungry. So it's about to go down, y'all. I have my Trappies here. One of my favorite hot sauces right here. This is the only condiments I have. I didn't even know this came with fries. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get started because I'm starving. But before I get started, I want to give a huge shout out to the C Circle. Y'all go check them out. I love their channel. They are so dope. They are a young family. They are so, they are just so awesome, y'all. They have a little girl. She's so cute. I actually, my previous video when I did the chip challenge, they challenged me to that. So shout out to the C Circle because I butchered their name the last time and I felt so bad. But y'all, shout out to Sounds World too. She actually started this challenge and QT Eats. Hey sis, she challenged me to this and she can eat, y'all. I think she got like 13 or 14 wings down. Anyways, y'all, I'm gonna get started because I'm so hungry. This is what I have to drink today is polar seltzer water. It is cranberry lime, my new favorite. So what y'all been doing? I have got to get more consistent with my videos. Oh, ASMR. I don't have anything to pour it. Okay, whatever. Can y'all see this? I'm gonna set the timer for 10 minutes. Oh, before I get started, what y'all do this weekend? Y'all, I had such an amazing weekend, y'all. I met Cuzzo AB this weekend, y'all. She is so freaking awesome, like in person. I know this may sound crazy, but you can actually miss someone you've never even met. Like, I love that chick, man. I got so much love for that chick. And I mean, like, since I've started watching her back in, I don't know. But anyway, y'all, we talk all the time and I really, really love that chick. And I just love her so much more that we met in person and it was so genuine. And she just so, I just love her, man. And her mom, it was her mom's birthday party. Her mom is so fun, y'all. If y'all know Cuzzo AB, just think of her on 10. Her mama is so dope and so fun. Y'all would love her. Anyways, I'm gonna get started. I got these wings from Shark's restaurant. They actually pissed me off, but that's another story. But I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Oh, let me start my clock. Can y'all see? God dog it. Hold on, y'all. Okay. 10 minutes starting now. Can y'all see that? I don't know, but I'm gonna get started. And if y'all know me, y'all know I hate biting my chicken. I hate it. But I gotta do what I gotta do today. I hate biting my chicken. Shut up, Marco. That's my neighbor dog, y'all. He just so disrespectful. How much time I got? 7 minutes and oh no, I'm not gonna make it. Y'all know what I should have did? Let's put my hot sauce. Your girl not gonna make it, y'all. I think Flavors by Dame Dash finished his. I tried to get all baby chickens because nobody said how old the chicken had to be. No one said it had to be an adult chicken, so I figured that if I get all baby chickens, are all small chicken that I could win. But it don't look like it's gonna happen. I'm going fast as I can. If y'all have a shark or a hooks, you know that chicken is really good. We used to have a hooks here, but now we only have sharks. I wanted Popeyes, but sharks was closer. Five minutes and 21 seconds. If y'all watching this right now, give me a green heart if you think I'm gonna finish. Give me a red heart if you think I'm not gonna finish. I'm halfway through though. If I stop talking. I can tell you right now, your girl not gonna make it. QT Eat says, how did you eat 13 wings? How? Oh my God. This is hard. Oh my God. 3 minutes. But it's so delicious, though. It's so good. So I eat a few fries. I'm not gonna finish the chicken. I was defeated. One minute and 33 seconds to finish. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wings. Nah, that's not gonna happen. Yeah, my time must be up because my phone just went off. Even get halfway through. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got halfway through, y'all. So that wasn't too bad, was it? Oh, they gave me an extra wing. Hold up. Because they probably gave me an extra wing. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nah. No, they did not. But shout out. Excuse me, shout out to Sam's World and QT Eats. Y'all go check out her channel. Thank you so much for the tag. I love doing challenges. They're so fun when you can't find nothing to eat and you just want to do a fun challenge. I love them. But, this was a baby one. I should have told them all baby wings. I didn't eat, because usually, it, you know what? No, don't, it's okay. But y'all, this was so good and such a fun challenge. And I'm going to go ahead and get out of here and try to be more consistent with my videos. And I know it was something else I wanted to say, but I cannot think right now. Yeah, y'all have a great day. I don't know when this video will come out. Fries ain't not good. But yeah, if you're not already following me on Instagram, head over to Instagram and follow me at She Grubs With Love. Also head over to TikTok and follow me at She Grubs With Love over there as well. And until the next video, continue to grub with love. Peace.